Time 6:32. We are following overnight news from Hampton. That's where police are investigating a shooting. It happened around 2 this morning on West Mercury Boulevard near Seldendale Drive. Dispatch says paramedics took a victim to the hospital. That person is expected to survive. We're still working to find out what led up to the shooting and who may be responsible. And as soon as we learn more, we'll let you know.